Alright guys, so the first thing we're doing to uninstall the fans is take out the first screw that you see right underneath the dime-sized circle. And after that, you just push it and it slides right out. Just like that. It's as simple as that. Then you may need to remove this. So, which we are gonna do now. The reason we have to do that is because right here, the wire won't come out. So unless you want the fan coming around with it, you're gonna have to do that. Two simple screws right here. Let me just show them real quick. One right there, one right there. And then slides back. And yeah, should be good. Yeah, usually it doesn't make some sort of noise like that, but don't worry about that. And basically right after that, you just take out all the screws from the fans. And then you're just set to pull out all these screws, or wires right there. You may need to cut a couple of zip ties, but you should be good with that. And remember, if you guys are doing this, you better have these on hand because it's not gonna run unless you're replacing the fans. But right here, we're doing a special setup we might be telling you guys about a little bit later. Tune in to find out, okay? And basically from here on, you just remove four fans and the four screws on each fan come right off. That's about it.